Andrew again. Everybody, what you see back of me is the pyramid of the moon, and I'm on the pyramid of the sun. And the place that with these two pyramids is Teotihuacan. But when, so I'll tell you a little history about this. When Christopher Columbus came to Mexico, this was the largest city in the world. Largest Aztec city in the world, I should say. So, yeah. But there's a lot of little pyramids, and this is in Mexico City. Where I'm up at the top, a lot of, like about 1,000 feet high. Yeah.
And Trotsky, the one that made the Trotsky, was climbing that structure.
Okay.
Because he was like 70 years, very old guy.